she might be the one. Maybe we'd have some fun. Maybe we'd watch the sunrise. But that night I learned some girls try too hard. Some girls try too hard. And some girls try too hard to impress with the way that they dress, with those things on their chest and the things they suggest to me. I couldn't believe what this lady was saying. The name she was dropping, the game she was playing. She gave me this guy who now likes more black flies. Now she's down with a large more constructive disguise. Now I'd rather go dayless than stay here and hate this. Her volume of makeup, her fitness, what takes us. So I said I'd call her but never would bother until I got turned down by another girl at a party. So when you see her standing there with green eyes and long blonde hair, she won't be wearing underwear, and you'll discover this girl's not the one, and she'll never be fun. You should just turn and run, because you'll find out that some girls try too hard. Some girls try too hard. And some girls try too hard to impress with the way that they dress, with those things on their chest and the things they suggest to me. Some girls try too hard. Some girls try too hard.